Tomorrow, Colonel Rackham will run your final simulation.
If I win tomorrow?
You'll be the finest commander we've ever trained.
Ender has been identified as being one of the world's most intelligent young men and having the capacity to become a successful military commander.
Shoot straight. Stay calm. Here we go.
He's a young prodigy, a genius, and this battle school has been created in order to train the world's future leaders and soldiers. They're hoping that they will find leaders who will someday have to repel an alien invasion that we fear is imminent. Ender goes through training, learning how to essentially fly in zero-G.
Step through that gate, and you're in a zero-G environment.
Battle school was a great visual challenge. In this black dome, I feel like I'm out in space, and everywhere I look are stars.
Visual effects gave us the ability to really delve into the look of the film in a much richer way.
It was an amazing way to reach the audience.
We were very lucky to have a real collection of people on the movie who understood visual effects in a dynamic way.
The pedigree of digital domains is not something that we would have dared to dream. They're Oscar nominated.
Transformers and Tron. And I mean, their list is incredible.
Thought we were going back to battle school.
We're not.
Where are we going?
Much further.
If you succeed at battle school, you get promoted to command school. And command school is where you play games with real spaceships.
In the simulation room, I wanted to achieve a feeling that this was the greatest video game. You're actually in the game itself.
We really wanted the audience to feel the photographic reality of battle fleets and alien planets.
This is a very, very ambitious movie. The technology and the environment are part of the mythology and the fiction, so to help realize a visual vision for the movie was critical.
All firepower forward!
When you're making a movie, you want two things. You want great characters and a great story, and you want fantastic big visions, especially with a movie of this size.
He's in command. There's no stopping him.